We invite you all to stand now as we